promised us a little
information. Oh, a little bit more insight.
Yeah, amen.
Okay, so about a month ago, I was doing a live shot on the job in front of the New York Stock Exchange, and I got hit by an object. Somebody threw it. There's an investigation, but needless to say, I got a concussion. So
what the hell?
I couldn't work. I was having some problems. Go figure, like lights and screens and reading really exacerbate concussion. So I had to take some time off doctor's orders, and then I was cleared to come back last Friday. I was supposed to be back here with you guys last week, and I was so excited, and I got into a head-on car collision. So I'm okay. It was just the whiplash, which then exacerbated the concussion. So hit a little bit of a rough patch, but I'm here. The doctor has cleared me to return to work, so I don't want anybody to be concerned.
Wow.
But
that's why you're wearing glasses.
I'm wearing the glasses.
What the hell?